doesn't matter how the order, just, oh, he's not here, okay.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Teresa Lawrence, and I'm running for Georgia House District 174. A little bit about myself. I'm a wife. I'm a mother of four children, one of whom attends Loudoun County High School, and three little boys. I'm pursuing a business management degree at Valdosta State University. And I'm very excited. This is my first time running for office, and I'm very excited about being able to represent all of South Georgia, Southeast Georgia, in the House of Representatives up in Atlanta. Some things that are very important to me are the HOPE Scholarship. I feel that the income cap that's been taken away and the graduation requirements have made it very difficult for the majority of the students that should be qualifying for it to get it. And I think that's something that needs to be changed. Another thing that's important to me, especially having small children, is pre-K education. And I think we need to make sure we maximize that funding from the lottery to the pre-K. A passion for learning is something that starts early on with kids, and if we can get them in pre-K and have a passion for learning, that's going to carry them all the way through high school and help improve our graduation rates, which have been falling. Another thing that's important to me is the migrant workers. I feel that our farmers need a good work base, and we have one, and unfortunately, we've let them go. And we need to make sure that our farmers have an adequate staff to pick all the crops, and so it's very important to South Georgia. And finally, is women's health care. I feel that the health care decisions of women need to be put back into their hands. It's not something for people, for the legislature in Atlanta to decide. Finally, I don't plan on turning my back on all of my constituents that vote for me and support me during this race.